Trump's biggest fan. He has traveled thousands of miles spreading a message of unity and America first.
You cannot stop in the middle of Midtown and just do as you please.
Trump doesn't have respect. They were bullying black people.
Make America great again.